So YouTube, it's your boy Ree. We back, man. In this video, we got of course, y'all already know who in this joint, man. A little Dirk. Of course, he got dropped another song, you know what I'm saying? Moneybag Yo. Then ESTG, Switches and Dracs. The last time I heard Dirk and G was that song I reacted to, I forgot the name. I think In Town, I think. And that joint was nice, so we gonna see what this joint working with. And they got Moneybag on here, so that should bring it added. This joint only 2 minutes, bro. For three people, I feel like three people should have a 3 minute song, in my opinion. But I don't know. We gonna see it with this joint working with, man. Let's hop right into it, though. Damn, all them cars, and they all different cars. I thought they was the same car or some shit. They all different cars, bro. Jerry Production. Yeah. Yeah. Damn. Damn. Switches and Drake. Uh-huh. Shit I say about dude, ain't right that, they ain't like that. Man, them 7'6" all to his face and he can't fight that. Who he talking about? Cause listen, I be knowing a lot more about Dirk than what y'all think. Like when he say certain people names, or not even names, but he say certain bars, bro, I be thinking, I know who he talking about, but I ain't gonna say it. I ain't federal like that, you know what I'm saying? But I just be having my own opinion about who he talking about. Switches and Drake. And y'all know though. Man, that shit I say about dude ain't right that, they ain't like that. Man, them 7'6" all to his face and he can't fight that. Niggas talking about who they killed in her. With my pipe at angle, I don't need no cash, it take two. Hold up. He's talking about who they killed in here. Hey, bro, my pipe back. You know what I'm saying? Niggas ain't killed, nah. Like that, uh-huh. It's twos. He can't fight back. Where my pipe back, uh-huh? You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that killed your man. He said, can't even rap it from the other side, ain't died yet. That's crazy, because when you think about the big rappers from the other side, bro, they passed away, bro. I ain't going to say their names in this song, because it's a Dirk song, man. I'm not going to keep saying their names in his song, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all like that. Y'all be thinking I'm playing sides or some shit, but I'm not from Chicago. I don't got no sides, but y'all fans in the comments, y'all be having sides, bro. Y'all be rocking with Dirk so heavy that a nigga mention somebody else's name, y'all be like, why you fuck with him? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, damn. Oh my god, he said the nigga who killed your mans ain't died yet. Something he ain't arguing with you. Hold up, what? That nigga Dirk snapped. From the other side ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that killed your mans ain't died yet. Fool them, take your shit, I cannot argue with them. Bad. Since you whooping like you killing, grab your gun and slap back. Alright. Damn. That nigga had to snap, bro. You snapped in 30 seconds. That's crazy. He said, well, buy it back. You know what I'm saying? He took your shit, buy it back. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna help you get that shit back. You gotta buy it back if you want it. Ain't die yet. Buy it back. Since you whooping like you killing, grab your gun and slap back. Been MIA, I just got back jet from Dubai to Memphis 10. Look, hey, Cray Cray, call him Beyblade, pull a string and watch him spin. Shit. Cause I believe, remember, bro, if y'all OGs, like, I'ma say anything, I'm born in 2001, so you know what I'm saying, I'ma say 2001, 2003, anything after 2003, like, y'all probably don't know what Beyblades is, but Beyblades and Jones, you got, now, I'm talking about the regular Beyblades, not these corny ass Beyblades that they got now that pop and burst and break. The regular Beyblades that you could spin, the metal Jones, bro, you spin, 3, 2, 1, let it rip, and they battle and shit, niggas don't know about them Beyblades, bro. Damn, that bar was hard. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not the type to make a man. Run it back. Been MIA, I just got back jet from Dubai to Memphis 10. Look, hey, Cray Cray, call him Beyblade, pull a string and watch a spin. Ain't no coming back from shit. I'm not the type to make a man. Uh-huh. Sweet of TSA, the only place I'm checking in. Didn't get you yet, but got your men. I heard they pulled the triple spin. Damn. Celebrating Cracker 8, I'm on that walk with trip again. I'm still stuck on what you said. What the fuck you mean you scared? Since they can't keep me off their mind, I'm trying to put one in their head. Now you talking about his mind beat. They playing both sides. Lil' bro, keep them folks around me. ATO
block. Swear to God, he said they playing both sides, keep them niggas from around me, bro. Everybody, I don't care, bro. If I knew a nigga for 10, 15 years, bro, if me and somebody don't fuck each other, like, them niggas really trying to get at me, bro, like, and I knew that, and somebody I know mess with them niggas, bro, I can never trust them or can't be around them, because I don't know what they talking about, bro. I don't know if niggas trying to get up on me secretly, bro, I don't know. So niggas like that, bro, I'll leave them where they at, bro. They don't hear from me again, none of that, bro. It ain't no bad blood, but nigga, you can't be around me, bro. You fuck with them niggas type shit, you feel me, bro? Anybody who don't fuck with me, bro, and you fuck with them, you don't fuck with me for real, bro. Because if you did fuck with me, bro, you want to fuck with them niggas, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's just simple, bro. I don't care. If I don't fuck with a nigga, you should not be fucking with that nigga, bro. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't going to tell a nigga he can't fuck with them niggas. You know what I'm saying? If you know they don't fuck with me, why are you fucking with them? It's just simple. You shouldn't fuck with them, bro. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's real shit, he said. Man, I'm trying to put one in their head. First it was I beef, now you talking about it's my beef. They playing both sides, little bro, keep them folks around me. ATL been hitting the block like every day, trying to sweep some. OTL stand on their business, I let Zoo put on my butt. Oh, he said out Zoo. Hold up, he getting different in here. Hold up. Both sides, little bro, keep them folks around me. ATL been hitting the block like every day, trying to sweep some. OTL stand on their business, I let Zoo put on my butt. You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that killed your man. He died yet. For them take your shit, I cannot argue with him. Bye, back. Since you whooping like you killing, grab your gun and slide back. He's 750, I ain't get fresh, I went about straps. How much cash they got for G? Tell him we gon' triple that. Finesse the grower, told him I ain't like it. He said send it back. All my brother's case dismissed. We got a lawyer. Hold on, why you snapping like this? Hold up, come on. He said send it back. All my brother's case dismissed. We got a lawyer, nigga, we don't rant. Boy, your life don't cost a vet. All that woofing on the net. Tell your big brother he next. Trapping fit and all out of cat. My big bro had told me chillin' rap. I'm like, fuck all that. Niggas want that smoking till they lungs collapse. I turn my hood at rack. Hurry now, we got switches on it with a drum attached. Ask the last nigga, try to turn to a jet. Ain't no outrunning. Rip like they can read what I do. Flew to the crib and spin again and spin again and spin again and something.
Jay
Production. I fuck with this. God damn. Oh, he said, his shirt say free push actually. Hey, I don't know what he did. I think he shot somebody in the club or something. I don't know what happened. But free that man. He ain't kill no innocent person, you know, if he ain't do no corny shit like shoot a kid or something, free him. You know what I'm saying? Niggas don't be deserving to be in jail. Some niggas do. But I don't wish jail on nobody, but nigga, if you killing innocent niggas and shit, you shooting wild, hitting people, do that time, bro. You gotta do the crime, do the time. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna be like, oh, put him in jail. But no, you end up in there, bro, for a reason.
With a drum attached, ask the last nigga, try to turn to a jet, ain't no outrunning that. Damn. Rap like they can read what I do, flew to
they got dug in the video, why they put him in? Yeah, this was it. Switches and Drakes. Damn. I ain't gonna lie, this song was hard. Y'all messing with me, show me some love. I appreciate y'all. They know watch this bust down. Bust down. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the next vid. We out this jump, man. Pop! Yeah.